want to sell these
nothing
weapons.
Nothing I want.
Yeah, I got nothing to sell.
Alright. Hard to decide, isn't it? Let's leap out of here. Let's see.
No. Why is my... Whoa.
Let's see. That's right. We have to get to the broadcast tower.
Is the sword
tower? We go up? We must go down. Said, 4-1 can go up, 1 must go down, apparently. Ow. I live!
Going down to the tower, the radio tower.
Taking my way downtown. Running flat. Zombies had to wear it like a hat.
Ooh, a lockpick. The lockpick looks like one giant paperclip.
Why is that paperclip so massive? Don't even try, zombie.
Geronimo, yay. And a hotel hacienda. Ow, no.
Chop that dude, I look like he was insane.
Oh, poor bird. Okay, why is this one?
Why is my life so hard?
Oh my god. There we go. Iron hatchet. Oh, Ben is right there.
Yeah.
Ben is here? Oh, hey, okay. Ben is here. Can we just unlock this thing?
Welcome, Ben Peck.
For us to figure out how to get the two of you online. Mm-hmm. But then he showed up, no problem.
Ow! At the hotel, I see him.
No one has to know your name at the hotel, I see you.
Oh yes, climb up the hotel sign! Hotel sign. At the hotel Hacienda. Such a hairy place. such a disgrace.
Oh shit. My bad.
Hey.
Oh, you. I chose that.
Ooh, fluorescent shrooms. Electronics.
What was that?
Oh, it's just... okay.
No, there's duct tape.
He's being sus.
Sus. Sus. Dr. Seuss.
He's being Dr. Seuss.
Dr. Sus. It's the hoo-hoo as he endures. It is quite so sus. When you have a pus. Oh.
Let's see. I like how this medium lockpick chest was locked behind a hard lockpick door.
Oh my god.
It's X-Quint.
Another hatchet.
First aid bottle. It's full of gauzes.
Nice. What?
Fuck it. Is that a kid? No way.
Is that? Oh.
Nice.
There's a shotgun here.
Oh. Oh, we can all loot it?
Yep.
Right, okay. Real shoddy. Oh, there's the shoddy. Nice, yeah, we can all loot it.
Ooh.
Yeah. It's weird we missed it the first time, huh?
Let's see what we could make out of it.
This child, child.
Okay, wait, wait, there's another picking thing.
Oh! Harding hammer.
Yeah, what the hell is the best cycle?
Oh no.
Just a beauty kid, I think.
The worst type of child.
I'll wait.
I'm down.
I didn't shut it up fast enough, shit.
Oh yeah, it's done. Here's another little kid, too. Another little kid.
Oh, okay. This one is actually okay, I think. Or like...
Oh, another double-row shotgun and more ammo. So good. Smack of the knees.
Catelyn knows how to break down.
Ah. Ow. What was that? To evacuate towards the wall. This great.
There was a
this grody gate. I hate you. So much.
Okay, how to get from here to up there. I gotta find a ledge or something.
Yay, a jumping puzzle. I love those. I'm trying to get to the catwalks, I think. Some ammo, some more chests, med supply. Nice, full gauze. And boots, and pants, and gauze. This is yum indeed. You can do it.
Oh,
oh you can. Well, my jump's more impressive.
Good jump.
Thank you. Okay, so I think to get to this catwalk, jump to this one. But really. And then we get through this open door here. I think that's the end of the puzzle. Oh. Yeah, I'm not sure. I jumped directly onto a catwalk to get over here. I didn't like use any of the pipes. I'll go get you.
Thanks.
Oh, I almost kicked you while you were down.
How dare you?
Hold still. I mean, here.
Thank you.
Yeah. So if you want, you can follow my lead. I fell all the way to the ground. But yeah, this will is a lot. I think it's the right choice. Yes, you're right. Yeah.
Come here.
Let me go down. No, stop grabbing the ledge. Okay, there we go. I miss it. I did it. That was weird. I swear I could do it again.
Brrrah.
I did it. I recreated the way I did it the first time. Jump, get over here. Jump to this catwalk. Or you can try to shimmy, but I haven't been able to do that successfully yet.
Yeah, I'll try it. Yeah, that's as good.
There you go. Nice.
More gauze. Is that why they give us a lot of gauze?
You need a lot of gauze for your forearms when you break your ankle so many times. All those gauze are for extra support for your forearms. You have to walk on your hands because your leg busted. Like how you responded to that, like, yes, matter of fact. Astute.
I meant the hallway.
Oh, right. We're out.
Beautiful weather. Oh, this must be the place.
What a terrible curse. We did it. Alright. Geronimo!
One day I'm gonna do this and end up landing on a bag of rusty knives. I just know it. Sam, are you there?
Ow.
You okay?
I'm above ground and still in one piece.
Oh, good. Now listen, you'll need the key card to the substation. Otherwise, there'll be no power to the antenna.
More gauze.
Okay, where do I get this card?
You'll have to search the containers. It'll be in one of them.
Would I have to search the place? You mean the card might not even be here?
No, no, it's there, mate. It's just the last guy who tried to do something like this made it to one of the containers before we lost contact with him.
Sadly. Make it real comfortable. Got a bunch of lockpick cases over here.
Ooh, what is that?
This is the ammo dump. Getting so much coffee and farmer sickles to get us through a boss fight. A premium crowbar. Damn, this crowbar is preem, dude. It's solid gold. I think it's a good crowbar. I think it's like too soft. It'll just bend. It's not what you want. You can basically you can hit upside their head when it wraps all the way back from your head. It's like a big lasso. Kukri. It is a noble woman's value. What's behind this door we got here? Another lockpick chest. There we go. Open. Got a billhook blade and a pouch. The blade. On this key. Car trunk. Oh! Some unlockable card trunks, eh? Plastic, tools, muscle supplies. Nice.
You circle with the night, so why is it story dark?
I think it is story dark for story reasons. Am, are you okay? Wait, you changed color. Here we go. Cigarettes, money. So cigarettes, money, little things that I'm carrying. You. Get back down. Go back to sleep in your bed tonight. Someone needs to tell that spooky porn player to put it out.
The spooky porn player level?
No.
What is this? Search the containers. Ah.
This won't open either.
Oh, look, there's a box right there.
Oh.
Great. Nothing.
Oh, I found a way inside. I'm unlocking the doors from the inside. Be outside. It's good to be outside from the inside. Upside.
No way. I'm crafting.
Ube, you have. Shish kabangs. Healy wheelies.
No, yes. Nope. What the ass? Ooh.
These fuckers again.
Oh, he's throwing rocks at me like a tank. Ow. More powerful than the gun is the boot.
Boot, boot.
Containers you can get in from the top.
Oh, that one can. The one by the tower can get in.
Oh, okay.
Actually, no, all of them. All of them.
Oh, okay. You do not like surprise.
Yes! Fucking finally! Got it. Savvy, I got the key card.
Found it.
Great! Now go to the substation. It's close to the antenna mast, inside the fence. Use the card to get inside.
Alright. Take a gander for all the levels. Take a gander, but not a goose.
No Gandon goose heaven.
Where's the tell you can't take a goose? Only the Gandon.
Giga goose.
Feeling like I should really be upgrading my weapons.
Might be necessary. Maybe.
I mean, we did get the shotgun.
It's crazy.
Savvy, I'm in.
Okay, good. Turn on the transformer.
Holy shit. Done.
Awesome. Now find the control panel at the base of the mast and turn it on.
Let's go. Yeah.
Maybe I can pull up. Upgrade?
Oh, Jesus.
Just get to the top of the mast and install the amplifier. It'll turn every radio within 100 meters into a powerhouse.
Yeah. Just get to the top. No sweat.
To the tippy tippy top. Then make all the radios go bop.
Shit, the cable snapped.
Oh, shit.
Ow.
You've got to be fucking kidding me!
I can't see shit. You guys run too fast. Stop it. No running in the hallways.
No running.
Now give me your money.
Money or your life. What the hell? Oh, they had to blow the... Why are you climbing on a chain link fence? You're just hitting the stairs. What? Oh. I don't trust those anymore. They fall out from under me for story reasons. I have a heart broken too many times by stairs. Did video game. No. Oh! Oof. That was real close.
Is the final boss this tower? Just trying to find a way to climb it.
The last boss, so you hope you're ready. It's oh shit!
So much med kits and gauze.
Clank, remember to set the frequency on your radio when you mount the amp.
Yeah, yeah, got it.
Look at me, get the clunk, get the jump on these struts.
On the struts?
Yeah, look at me. Look up.
Where are you?
Oh. Right here.
Oh. Dang it. I was hoping that we wouldn't.
The clue was the little bit of like a bungee rope on the
this.
Rung. At least die was in style. That wasn't parkouring. That was all in with style.
Wait, am I just here? Oh, is it because Finn's here?
That might be it. Were you holding down B?
No.
Oh, that's weird.
Just,
yeah, why are you?
I just aged, you know, for dying, and then I just ended up here.
Ah. Oh god, there's more rungs. If you want to watch how to do it, you can like just look over the edge and see how I'm doing. Alright. Ow. My ankles. I have delicate ankles! Oh, this jumping puzzle is really cool. I'm glad I get to do it. Ooh. And just like hit the ground right next to me. I think he just force killed himself. Like, could have brought him back. What the hell? What are all these lootables just standing here? I'm just collecting all these lootables because I can. Mm-hmm. So much money and alcohol.
Hmm.
Can't stop looting.
I'm surprised you made it this far, then. Aren't we high enough? I feel like we're high enough.
Nah, bro. I'm not high enough till I'm through this Stargate, dude.
Okay. I think I might know. Since we've gotten on the rungs, it's probably up there. Oh, fuck. Okay. No!
I'm just like, oh no! Are you okay?
Oh, okay. What? Oh. The game was like, yeah, I can't save you from there, but you're technically not dead, so here. We'll put you back here.
Let's just pick you up and put you back down. How about that? There's a whole stack of stuff right there. That was weird.
Yeah. Okay. I am here now.
The
next one is up here.
Of course. It waits till I'm all the way up here to stop raining.
Waits until I'm all the way up here to stop raining.
I think that's a good thing, isn't it?
It's just he's being rained on the whole time. It's just like, well, I started my climb at, like at the when I just could have waited and the rain would go away. Ah, fired him up. I manned my way up here the whole way.
Good job.
And I didn't even die horribly.
I'd like to thank Fen for getting me here.
I got a cool flag. Well, I could have helped you get up here, but just you know, just.
Fuck. Get out of my way, please.
Oh, wait, you're going up? Okay, sorry. I was wondering why I couldn't go down.
Yeah.
Propin was in your way. I know, yeah. Look, there's the dam.
We're so high up. This is scary.
I know. It's like doing that shaky thing to give you vertigo. Yeah. That's what I just said.
I said it second.
Oh, my one who said it first. All right, let's head down there. Down the. This our homies are waiting for us.
This is the one part where you want to press F to use the ladder.
Exactly.
You want to make sure that you press F to use the ladder.
Yeah.
Anyone who can hear me, please listen. My name is Kyle Crane, and I'm sending this message from inside the Huron quarantine. Colonel Tanner and the Ministry of Defense have lied to you. There are still survivors inside the walls. They plan to firebomb Huron, but if those bombs drop, you will know Tanner and the Ministry are cold-blooded murderers.
Holy shit! There's someone alive in the quarantine zone? Hey, do you copy? Do you copy? It's Waldron! I knew it!
That was too close.
Oh, is that...
Crane, is that you? Do you copy?
Oh, the hell do you want?
They're cloud seeding.
We want to offer you a chance to get out of that horrible place.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah? And why would you do that? I never found out who had your precious file. You don't even have to pay the rest of my fee.
Water under the bridge, Kyle. We're best off just to move past that. All you need to do is to bring Dr. Zara's research with you, and we'll send a nice, safe helicopter to extract
it. You realize I know what was in the file. I knew you were going to exploit the virus.
Crane!
Oh my god. You need the cure now for spin, don't you? That's the only way you could get out of this. Try to convince everyone you were working toward a cure the whole time.
Don't be ridiculous. Bring us the research and everything will be fine.
When you want the research, just fucking wait for my signal.
It's like, well, I'm stuck here if you don't show up.
The amplifier's installed.
So, I guess,
Brilliant, Crane. Now just zip line down. That tunnel I mentioned is near where you land.
Is that the right one? Yeah, it is. Nice. Yeah.
No.
This is really cool.
Ooh.
Oh,
shit!
Shit!
There has to be, like, a somewhere.
That made me very upset. That the game just threw you off. To give you a big spook.
I didn't see these bottom ones.
Oh. Oh, gauze. When you opened, had gauze for me. So thank you for...
Yeah, nothing can go wrong with this plan.
Was named after, he named himself String. Vault. Escape. Nice.
Oh, that's my shotgun. I'm sitting with my shotgun. That doesn't sound nice.
This bad boy, Blam, you have alerted the Horde. Ow.
I swear.
These zombies are tools at me.
It sounds like they're coming from all angles, but they're just really from that angle.
Nice. Welcome to the Meat Mounds! I hope you enjoy your stay at the Meat Mounds! We have many mounds. So gross. Continue through these side doors. Oh, just jump over the semi, I guess, yeah. I don't like this rancid water mixed with all these sparking electrical objects.
Me neither. Oh gosh, you could definitely get electrocuted in here.
You You can get electric aids in here.
Oh, come on. The dive into the murky water.
I found a crate.
That is... I do not want to hold F for slums. I'd rather not be there.
I think it might be better than being here. Perhaps. Blade and batteries. Coffee and chemicals. This place.
We all have to kind of like go over to you, but we'll go to the wrong part of the map. Because Old Town is like the other place we've been missioning from. But the slum.
Drop into this hole.
Yeah, drop. Yeah, you're gonna have to swim through that hole.
I'm already. We definitely have infection. We have AIDS. We have everything.
We're probably gonna have leprosy. We got every type of hepatitis. All of them. The entire alphabet.
No.
You got COVID. You got swine flu. You got bird flu. You probably got the mumps too.
You got the nuns.
Yeah. It's like the runs, but religious. Oh, you have to swim up. You have to swim up. Where are you at? Oh, yeah, swim up.
From the door. Gate.
Oh, no, go
gate.
Back. No, go back. Through the gate.
Back of the gate.
And then swim up through here, through this ladder.
I hate that.
You thought it was, yeah, it was a false exit.
Yeah. That has to be panic inducing if you actually, like, ever did something similar in real life.
The underwater cave diving is probably one of the most horrifying things I've ever learned about. It just makes me wonder why anyone would do it. People die so often doing it. Regular caving, too. That just scares me so much.
No caves. Oh, I remember, this one, Creepypasta. I heard it was, like, one of the first Creepypastas. And it, went over, like, cave diving? Or like...
Yeah!
What was it? So, someone found a brand new cave to explore. And they were like, dang. That's a cave. We should explore it. And they did. But, throughout their expedition, they kept hearing something, but only after you entered a small hole, barely big enough for you to crawl in. And you can't, like, backtrack. Well, you can backtrack, but, like, you can't, There's not enough space to crawl around and to the back where you came from again.
Yeah. So, yeah. I do remember there was a bunch of real life.
Dr. Camden, this is Kyle Crane. Can you hear me?
It's so terrible.
Are you on your way? I'm ready to work. Just bring me the samples.
That's exactly what I intend to do, Doc.
Just remember, I'm surrounded by an army of infected.
Affirmative. Expect me soon.
Good. Not like I'm going anywhere.
What was I saying? So anyway, so the scary part was, they heard stuff through the cave, even though no one should be down there. There was no way to get out. There was no, food or anything. Urinals.
The greatest spookiness of horror. Greatest spook.
Yeah, that's weird. And so, oh yeah, these guys. One day, one of the persons exploring the cave.
Yeah.
And they heard the noise, and he just barely had enough flashlight power, but of the cave, he saw no one. He saw that there was a boulder covering an opening.
Deeper into the cave.
More deeper into the cave, and someone moved a boulder. Okay. Yeah, someone was like hiding in the cave.
Oh. That is spooky. But I see, politely put a bullet between your eyes. How come you haven't died yet? Some of them are loot boxes and some of them aren't. These ones I don't think they are lootables. Which is very unfortunate. I love lootables. That's a tank. He appears to be shuffling in place. Oh, yep. Yeah. Ow.
Try to throw rocks at me. Ow. He hit me with the rock. Oh, he's dead. Yeah. Thanks for the assist.
You need something?
I'm
up in 24 hours.
How much money is he worth?
Okay, so I can't loot him because he has a weapon on him. I need to drop something. See, give me a second. I'm going to dismantle. Search. Ow. Heavy splitting axe. Ow, I'm down. I tried to loot him in the fire. Something.
I'm open for business dusk till dawn.
What did we talk about?
Don't loot in the fire, you'll get hurt. It doesn't matter. You need to get excited.
You have a problem.
I have a problem. I am an addict. I'm a loot goblin. Okay, he's not on fire anymore. You can safely loot him now.
I'm up in 24 hours.
Go. I went the fast way down.
There were trash bags right here, so you could have just jumped off the building into them.
No, I didn't notice them. Undertaker shovel.
What are you afraid of? Face me like dang Undertaker.
That gas can. So.
I'm not done with you!
I want to shoot the gas can.
Shoot the gas can.
I'm not done with you. I'm right here. Let's do this.
I don't think the gas can is shootable.
Get that bastard!
Oh, is it a phantom gas can?
I can still hear
don't
it.
Be like that. Calm down. Let's do this.
I'm not done with you.
You really shouldn't have chosen death.
Like, right here. Let's do this.
What the hell? There's a survivor like glitched through the floor. Where is he? He went under the building, but he was like head up, sliding around, and like he was underwater with his like chin poking out.
Where'd he go?
Your anonymous bank. You get your own house. Let's grab your dreams. Only 8.5%. Oh, it's an advertisement for a bank. Insurance, credit, and savings. I fell on this ad zombie field. I was gonna have some nori, but it turns out I was wrong. Oh shit! It's the goons! It's time for the killing to begin! Alright, I got two of them. Oh shit.
Yeah. Well, I think I can see you. I think you guys killed you. Ow. Ow! That zombie punched me without her head as she was dying.
Me. Name's Crane.
Use the elevator. Push the button for the bottom floor.
Got it.
Now you can come in. Sprint before C and less after E.
If that zombie fell over, you gotta get back up again. Oh, a statue.
That's all senior zombie citizens should have life alert. Secret. You're running in the opposite direction we really need you to be.
Get in the beta.
Get in the beta. Oh. He is in the beta. I'm going blind! Doctor's prisoner. Never mind, I see.
I was sad to hear about Dr. Zara. He and I were thrilled to get the chance to study the Haran virus. And not to mention, the GRE paid us quite handsomely. Oh, by the way, we're on backup power now, so we have minimal functionality. I needed extra power for my last experiment, and the generators overheated and shut down.
Well, shit.
Then how did we use the elevators?
Emergency power.
Hope you don't mind me reminiscing out loud like this. It's been quite a number of weeks since I've had the prospect of talking to an actual live human in person.
There we go.
Yeah, they're doing pretty bad.
It's beeping because I didn't have the card.
You're not allowed to be in here.
Oh, and the door leading to the main corridor can only be opened manually. You'll have to get to the security room and throw the switch.
On my way.
Loot to boot. All right, it's time to loot or scoot. Wait, this is one of Ray's men's bags.
but. Oh, the slide kick. Oh, we have to climb through this great vent.
Oh.
No, I found a dead Ratto in here. One of the guys I thought it was dead just like leapt out of his chair to attack me and ended up having to kill him. Gave me a jump scare, and you didn't have the honor of getting me in.
You know who was supposed to protect us? Kadir Suleiman, the prize himself. That worked out just perfectly.
Ow.
Okay, the only way into the lab is through the decontamination room. The entrance is to the right. Everything went straight to hell after Ryze's brother died, you know. Ryze went from a guy with monstrous tendencies to a full-blown monster. You'll have to run the decontamination protocol to unlock the doors. It won't work without full power, though. That's where the generators come in. Head to the offices.
Right.
Once you're there, I'll point you in the right direction.
All right, I'm on it.
Zara and I got to safety with the help of a GRE operative, a man very similar
to you.
He's
very stinky. He's a policeman. He's the most stinky.
The operative who helped us was supposed to evacuate alongside us, but you can guess how well that worked out, since Zara and I both got stuck here. Oh, be extra careful now. I never cleared the infected from that part of the facility, as I never had reason to go in there. I got separated from the two of them, but I made it here to this clinic. I really had no other option than to work on finding a cure. Watch it. I'm opening the door.
There we go. Let me at him. Shit, it's gonna explode!
Zara and the operative fell in with Brecken's crowd. I guess I would have as well if I'd been able to get to them. I'm sorry about this, but the only way to get to the generator room is through the ventilation shafts. The shafts lead to the stock room, and from there you can reach the hallway and then the generators.
After we finish this quest, we gotta stop, because it's 6 o'clock for me.
Hot dog.
Oh, right through the vents.
Through the ventilation shaft.
Thank you.
That's a bunch of deadly gas down there. Let me out of here. I don't want to be here.
Can I?
Ow. Cost of chemicals.
Oh.
Yeah. Don't stand in the stink cloud. It will kill you. It'll the vent out of here.
Okay.
It's over here.
Okay. Oh, yeah, it's stinky.
Fart gas, my least favorite room. So I guess we've got to raise the forks on this one. Or lower, I guess? Or I guess we can actually just... Alright, move back! Move back! Got him! There he goes, he's down.
Nice. I need to switch my weapons.
So you can loot from the hallway. But he was the main thing. Alright, I think I've opened another shortcut. Slide under it apparently, but because we now have access to the the generators.
Good job. All right, now head back to the decontamination room. You know, I suspect even if Zara had been able to leave the quarantine, he wouldn't have. He and the operative both felt the need to stay and help people.
Run decontamination process.
There's a loot box behind the stairs in the jungle.
Oh, was there?
Yeah.
Cool. Alright. Sometimes you just need to show everyone who's the capo di tutti capi. They're being decontaminated. Yeah, that looks bad. If you could decontaminate
them in.
Like this, you would think that you could just do that to
the whole
city.
Push the button by the door to begin the process.
They can be decontaminated because they are mostly infection.
Yeah. But that means it wouldn't really affect survivors. So, unlike carpet bombing and melting an entire city that has a bunch of people in it. I don't know, just send a bunch of bombs that, like, spread Lysol through the air.
This is a
Yeah. Was there more stuff? Let's see. Aww. Let me in!
I think we have to fast travel.
Right. There we go.
Oh, he's been here for a while.
Crane.
Yep.
Glad to be finally shaking hands with you.
Why are you dressed like a general
tissue
Grant?
Sample, shall we?
You look like you're about to fight the Rebs in the American Civil War.
That's
Doc, you mind if I show you a photo?
No, just 1 minute.
He's science.
It's gonna take quite a while. Now, what was it you wanted to say? Hey, that's him. That's the GRE operative I was telling you about. What's his name?
Amir.
Yes, Amir Goreshi. What are you doing with a picture of him?
We had a mutual friend.
The samples are still viable. That's good. With some luck, your trip here won't have been for nothing. Where's the rest of the data, by the way? I know Zara prepared 2 packages.
Yeah, I'll have to get back to you on that, Doc. Right now I have some GRE shitheads to confront.
GRE? Crane, you watch yourself around them. Their public face is a lie of epic proportions. Those people are all heartless, lying bastards.
I hear you, Doc. And thanks. I'll be in touch.
The Greed.
That's a whole suitcase.
That is indeed a whole suitcase.
He has a lot of jeans.
So many jeans.
He's been sleeping here. Wait. Sleeping on the floor instead of his bed?
I guess. You know, I bet he was sleeping on water. What was he eating?
Some ham.
He was eating cans and beer and subsisting off of the aluminum.
Yeah.
It's a human trash compactor. It's quite impressive, actually.
He's a metal dog.
He's a tin man!
Elevators all the way here.
Yeah.
Instead of like halfway.
Listen, Crane, I gotta reiterate. You better watch your back, your front, and both sides with those GRE bastards. They'll screw you if they get the chance.
I know, Doc. I'll be careful. I just need to figure out where things stand.
It is nighttime, and the Nightwalkers are skulking. Let's just huddle up, start a campfire, tell a few ghost stories.
That definitely was a good
one. Yes, firing the guns. The Nightwalkers will learn how to crouch. Regular guns, you really can't. You have to. You have to buy it. I'm making a break for it.
If you get to a place.
Yes. Please, be trapped. Oh.
Survive. Oh, yeah. Explora.
Dora the Explora.
Come on, amigo. Vamanos. Let's get out of the night. We don't get eaten.
Sacred, are you okay?
Hey, Troy. Give the samples to Dr. Camden.
Okay.
Now I'm gonna go have a little talk with the GRE.
What are you going to tell them?
Everything. I'll meet you later, Troy. This is Crane, do you copy?
Kyle Crane, you can hear me, can you not?
Prince.
Rise. Where are you?
Exactly where I should be, atop my own tower. Of course, mine is not quite complete, but it still stands as a monument to chaos, to entropy, to what it means to be ruled only by oneself.
I'll kill you for what you did to Jade. For everything, I'll fucking kill you!
I had hoped that would be your attitude. You see, we are at war, you and I. A war of opposing philosophies. A war to see whose vision of the world proves true. Come, Gray. Come and challenge me. What is it you Americans are so fond of saying? I dare you.
You know what? Forget it. There is no war. There's only your fucked up outlook. Go to hell.
Oh, no. I won't be going to hell. I will be leaving Arando, you see. I have made a deal with our GRE brothers, using your very own communicator, no less. They know I have all of Dr. Zera's research data. They call it the keys to the kingdom. Very shortly, a helicopter will come and take me away. Imagine the damage I shall be able to do outside the confines of these walls. Of course, if you think you can stop me.
You crazy son of a bitch!
That is what I had hoped to hear. Come and find me, Crane. Let us finish what we began.
Hmm. Well, that... next time, Dragon Ball Z. So it is like 6:30. I really need to stop.
Right.
Sorry, guys.
Okay.
Next time.
We shall continue playing and or watch Sailor Moon. Friday.
Yeah. We'll do this Friday.
Yeah.
Yes. All right.
Okay.
Ho ho. All
right, you guys.